Upgrade Windows 11 Pro Edition to 24 H2 in just a few steps. If you have a supported system running Windows 11, version 21 H2, 22 H2 or 23 H2, you can easily upgrade to version 24 H2. To ensure your PC is ready for the Windows 11 24 H2 upgrade, we'll use Microsoft's official tool, the PC Health Check app. Right-click the Start button, go to Settings, Windows Update, and click Check for Updates. If the 24H2 upgrade is available for your device, it will appear in the list. If the 24H2 update isn't available, we'll show you how to force an in-place upgrade to Windows 11 version 24H2. Open the Start menu. Search for GP Edit and click the top result to open the Group Policy Editor. Browse to the following path: Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, Windows Update, Manage Updates Offered from Windows Update. Right-click the Select the Target Feature Update Version Policy and choose the Edit option. Set it to Enabled and type Windows 11 in the first field and 24H2 in the second field. Click Apply, then click OK. Restart your computer. After reboot, return to Settings, Windows Update, check for updates, and install 24H2 if it appears. Once downloaded, restart to complete the installation. Wait for the upgrade process to complete. If desired, reopen the Group Policy Editor, select the target feature update version to not configured, and apply the change. Enjoy Windows 11 Pro Edition, now upgraded to 24H2. If you're unable to upgrade Windows with this method, watch the full tutorial on the CNATT channel for an alternative method. The link is provided in the description and pinned in the first comment.